When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la job. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. Ran up the door.
Yeah, you include your audio, you bitch. Yes, every stream, stream that I do, you like the video so you can fucking, I can include my audio next time. Suck my ass. But don't do that, that's gay.
I mean, can I? I mean, what?
But I'm special. My photo.
Yeah, you're definitely special, alright?
Yeah, my butthole is special. My butthole's so special. It goes
okay,
to special.
I'm hearing this conversation. Bro, that sounds like
a tavern
big
guy.
Named the leaky butthole.
What?
Zombie.
That just sounds like what they would call a Taco Bell in the medieval times. The leaky butthole. Oh my god.
I said popping, you idiot. Are you mixed with the fishes? Wait, don't answer that question.
My eye is water, it's Megaton.
What? What the fuck did you say?
Dear.
Can you translate that into English for me, please?
Megaton hurt, eye water, no ammo. Fuck.
Okay, the only thing I actually cared about in that sentence was fuck.
No, buy ammo, you hurt.
What about Biden?
Yeah, they're camping the ammo box! Fuck off! The Megatons
what?
Are just chilling at the ammo box, dude. Ample. Gizzy! Yes, I'm too you know? Gizzy getting my ass kicked in by Megatons.
That sounds kinda hot, you should record it. I need that material. You sound like you're enjoying it.
Shut the fuck up.
So, I'm pretty sure once you kill the zombies, they turn into humans again with just abnormal eyes. I mean, they look normal.
Why the fuck are you looking at their eyes?
I mean, it's not hard to miss. They're glowing.
What are you just trying to, like, have a heart-to-heart with them? Just like, please don't bite me, Mr. Zombie, ooh-woo. So
their body turns normal, but their eyes stay abnormal.
Every night in my dreams.
Keep going.
Circle, I have a new one for you. A minch.
What?
A minch. I was about to say a mince, but I messed up and said a minch.
No, I heard you. I just didn't fucking understand.
You don't know
what
a minch
is.
What
the hell is a minch? No, what is a minch? I don't think it's a motorcycle.
that's his mating call from the corner.
Why the fuck is he mating to motorcycles? Oh, you're all the big men.
It's almost like Siege.
Everything's not the big man. How much money does he give you for killing a Megaton?
Excuse me.
I think he summoned a demon to answer that question. This thing is horrible without.
Whee!
I'm like.
Just fall off a roller coaster.
Never mind.
No, I slid. But when you're on a roller coaster and the fog
this
clears, I can go weirdly. Wait, what?
This game's so
what?
Amazing.
My nose is running!
Go catch it.
I was gonna say that. I was gonna say that. Chris.
I'm practicing.
You're adopted for that joke.
There's one, and there's two.
Okay, Satan.
Put a bunch of reverb on that. Once I figure out how to do reverb.
Oh, so I can say something and it can echo, eh?
Yeah, sure. Say anything. I'll put it on echo. I'll put it on reverb. Okay. Moving on. You think 5-year-olds are like 9 mil? How can an ass be dumb? An ass doesn't have a brain.
You don't know that.
Well, I'm pretty sure your ass is in some way connected to your brain.
What happened?
You're bad.
My screen went black. No! It's Samuel L. Jackson striking me!
Oh, I revived you. You should be good now.
No, I'm on the main menu.
Yes, but I revived you.
I'm on the main menu. You don't understand.
Yes, but I revived you.
No, you don't understand. I am currently staring at this woman's titties. You don't understand.
Yeah, but I revived you.
C4 on.
Yes.
I locked bow.
What did you do? Did you jump into a crowd?
I threw down 3 C4s at my feet and just went Allahu Akbar and blew it up. Bruh, did you just fall down the stairs? What the fuck was that sound?
No. Not gonna lie, I actually took a picture with 2 prostitutes when I was like 8.
Who the fuck was there, dude?
My parents.
Well, I was gonna say, I was like, was it your uncle? And were
actually,
you one
cool
of the prostitutes?
No, I sure as fuck hell hope not. Dude, like, one of them had their tits out, I just had, like, stickers on the nipples, and that was the whole thing. I should do that. don't say the word train. Toby's gonna get it fucking hard on.
You said train?
Yeah, dude, you get trained every night, huh?
You having trouble over there?
Well, with this thing, the melee speed is actually slower. Because the melee has to go through the entire animation of pulling out the weapon back again. So I can't melee really fast.
So what you're saying is your pullout game is
I was
gonna enough.
Say that. I,
I hate myself.
See, I want Christmas to come.
What?
But I don't want Jim to come.
Did you say I want Christmas to come, but I don't want Jimmy to come? Jimmy, uncle?
Family bonding to a whole new like meaning. Your superhero backstory is that you were...
My uncle touched me.
No, your uncle, bro. Your uncle. And your quote-unquote uncle, you were actually a prostitute, and your uncle brought you into a family
First
and then brainwashed
all,
you to
make
you think
they were your
parents.
First of all, what the fuck is your backstory being a prostitute? Isn't your backstory usually, like, your origins? How the fuck did you originate as a prostitute?
I was born, bro.
Wait, is this a dam?
I swear you were gonna say dick.
No. You stupid rapist. I killed a...
Imagine like a bounty hunter, but instead of taking the head of surprise, he takes the ball as a surprise, and he just hangs him on the side of his car, calls it the ballmobile. He looks like Peter Griffin with a testicle chin.
I think it's fixed.
Uh-huh.
It's
fixed. What's fixed?
You know.
You got a leaky butthole.
No.